Interstate H-3, Hawaii. We'll start with a breathtakingly scenic highway in the Aloha state of Hawaii. The interstate is said to be one of the most stunning highways in the world with its winding mountain cliffside route. The original intention for the highway was to connect the Pearl Harbor Naval Base on one side of the island with the Marine Corps Air Station on the other. When the construction was announced, it sparked outrage from environmental groups and native Hawaiians alike. They were concerned about how much destruction would be done to the area. Clearances to the surrounding valleys delayed the project for over 20 years. With the environmental hurdles removed, Congress gave the green light and construction could finally take place, starting the construction in 1989. After 37 years, the highway was finally opened in 1997. This road is often seen as an engineering marvel because of the difficult terrain it goes through and the cutting-edge techniques used to build it. The highway also goes over many viaducts to protect the areas below it. These may be high-tech or just standard bridges, but they all have an important function for this project. Rocketing cost of the project was a result of decades of delays, route changes and newer but more expensive technologies that came into play. This meant that it would be completed 5 times over the original estimated budget. The total cost of the construction was $1.3 billion, which is about $50 million for a kilometer, the most expensive cost per kilometer in the world. Critics of the plan believe it's a road to nowhere because the defense considerations of the 60s are no longer relevant and there's no direct route to downtown Honolulu. There's also the case of native Hawaiians, a majority of whom refuse to use this highway still to this day. Despite being an achievement, some still consider it to be cursed, as many cultural sites were destroyed during its completion. While many see the project as a great accomplishment, others feel that the highway destroyed their way of life.